This is the inside of a John Deere 270C. Over here we've got the secondary joystick and the main joystick. This picks up the bucket, lowers the bucket, and it also controls which way the bucket curls. Over here you've got the joystick that controls the secondary boom. Which way the cab swings. And down here you have feet pedals, or you can use these two right here. Makes it go frontward and backward. This is a really big